Hi there, this is Cole, and I'm here with more Hex Crank Live, playing slash continuing Spec Ops The Line. I forget exactly which chapter I left off on, but, you know, we're sticking to the mission. Come hell or high water or high sand or hell. Come on, this game's 6 years old. Why would there be updates? I probably should have. Probably should. Okay, there we go. Woo. So yeah, we've been sent into Dubai, which is suffering in the aftermath of a catastrophic sandstorm.
So where are we at? According to Ghoul's map, gate's dead ahead.
Men of the 33rd, I'm saddened to report that this senseless war has claimed even more of our brothers. But take heart, for through their sacrifice, they sent that villain, Agent Ghoul, straight to hell. So let us not despair. Agent Riggs, the men of Delta Force, they will be next.
So yeah, we've been sent in to find an army commander who has gone rogue. Commander of the 33rd, who's very Heart of Darkness style or very Apocalypse Now style, kind of set himself up as the ruler of this rogue dead state.
Adams, take care of the lookout.
Take?
No shit.
How are we getting through this?
This might help.
Fine, set it up.
You're fucking kidding, right? That's white phosphorus.
Yeah, I know what it is.
You've seen what this shit does. You know we
might not have a choice, Lugo.
There's always a choice.
No, there's really not.
I forgot that this scene was this early. Things are about to get really fucked up. So, trying to clear out this army of people.
Okay, prepare to fire.
And
yeah, it is.
Fine. Launch a camera. Camera online, sir.
Okay, targeting online. You ready? Whenever you are.
Do we need to hit those RPGs?
Fire!
Preparing to fire!
RPGs
neutralized. So we're firing white phosphorus at this battlefield. It's very, you know, Call of Duty. Right? Dehumanizing warfare. We're just way up at the top, right? This might as well be an Atari game.
Preparing to fire.
Fire on my target.
Having order.
Hey there, Bust a Move Maximo. Yes, you came in at the most fucked up point.
Hunger disabled.
So, where once there was an army.
No one's moving.
Well, they're still there.
That's right, Walker.
Okay. We're done. Let's get down there. Want to reach that gate before reinforcements arrive.
There's always a choice. Hi, MASW. Look what we did.
Thank you.
Just keep moving. There's nothing we can do.
Hi, K2K8. Hi, Zombie Chocobo. Hi, MASW, if I didn't say hello to you before. I'm a little bit distracted. You know, by the horror.
You brought this on yourself.
We were helping.
What?
That's...
Oh no.
What always happens. That's what we always say. Yeah, those big, blocks that I hit, you know, from the drone view above.
Are those civilians? Where'd they come from? There's no camp here.
They took them from the nest.
That hotel back at the Stormwall? No. No, those can't be the civvies that got kidnapped. It's not possible.
Yeah, it is. That's why Gould stormed this place. He didn't want the gate. He was trying to rescue his people.
This is your fault, goddammit! Stop right there, Lugo. What it is, he would at least have a choice. He turned us into fucking killers. That's enough, Sergeant. No! No! Don't yourself! No!
We need to keep moving.
What?
Reinforcements will be here any second. We need to keep moving.
But Walker, you're not even...
I'm gonna make these bastards pay for what they've done. Now, are you with me or not?
One moment. Sorry about that, I couldn't see the chat window. Okay, well, we move on the best we can, because the mission doesn't stop. Hi, Kaskaboom. My audio in my headphones is reversed. This is the first that I've noticed it since I changed my setup a little while ago. But I don't want to alter it, because that'll just fuck everything up.
Here they come!
Take cover!
Return fire and push forward!
They got the high ground!
I don't care! We're taking that gate!
Heads off! Enemy moving!
Shotgun on the move!
Fucking stay down!
So yeah, I was interrupted when I was doing my summarizing before. The 33rd have abandoned their duty, called themselves the Damned, and started taking over Dubai, fighting with and against the rebels, which are also led by the CIA.
Keep pushing.
That is one of the CIA people is that Agent Gould that you heard them talking about. I think that Nolan North deserves a lot of credit for his performance in this. I want to call it out just because it does end up being a little bit subtle, as subtle as war cries can be. But if you compare his barks and his chatter and just the overall tenor of his performance from the beginning of the game to the end of the game, North does a very, very good job.
Don't you let him die, goddammit!
Does a very good job of losing his mind and becoming far more determined in the non Undertale heartwarming version of determination. You know what? I can actually fix this problem. I just need to turn my headphones around. They're not meant to be worn that way, but it will. That's what we call a life hack, folks.
Phosphorus. I swear if I never see this shit again, it'll be too soon.
Look at this. Tags.
Whose?
Conrad's command team. I knew these men. Listen.
No better than I did, I promise you that.
He knows we're here.
I could not inspire them. They led a mutiny. Foolish in a place like this. I don't blame them. They did what they thought necessary. But if order was to be maintained, an example had to be made.
Colonel. I'm Captain Walker. Colonel, please.
I don't know if I told you that.
What's going on here?
Survival, Captain. Plain and simple. Everything is teetering on the edge of everything. But this you already know. The rest you'll have to see for yourself. Welcome to Dubai, gentlemen. Step outside, Captain.
What's going on, Walker?
We were wrong. Radio Man ain't running Dubai. He's just a lackey.
You mean?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
Okay. So what do we do?
We play along. For now.
Sure.
Thought you said you knew him.
Thought I did.
That's a bold statement. You claim you knew me.
When I served under him in Kabul, he was an honorable man.
Because I saved your life? I've saved many lives, Captain. I've ended even more.
God, that's a pretty game.
I don't understand any of this.
Don't worry. You will.
Kaskaboom says, I sound so happy
Snipers.
About this.
What the fuck is this?
This is Dubai, Captain. This is what I face every day. My duty is to maintain order. Without it, we would have died long ago.
This is a test.
Yes, it is. A civilian on the right stole water. A capital offense. The soldier on the left was sent to apprehend him, which he did, killing the man's family in the process. Five innocent people are dead because these two animals couldn't control themselves.
I get it. We're meant to choose.
Choose what? Let's get out of here.
Lugo's right. We need to get as far away from this as possible.
That's enough.
Obviously not, because we're still here.
They are guilty. But what is justice? And how would you see it, Delph? This is an order, Captain. Who lives? Who dies? Judge these men. Or pay the price of insubordination.
We can't do this, Walker.
Yeah, let's just get out of here.
And go where? They have us surrounded. Attack! No!
Jesus! Need some assistance!
Gotta reload! Ah! You're fine! Go, go! Oh, God damn it!
We're clear.
I didn't know you were the insubordinate type, Captain.
Let's get moving.
Walker, what's going on here?
I'm showing Conrad that he doesn't know anything about me.
Yes. It seems we both have a lot to learn. However, I fear your lesson will be painfully short. Just remember, Captain, I gave you a chance.
Sure you did, Joker. Or is that more of a Green Goblin move? Kaskaboom says that I sound very happy about this. That's just my generally cheery demeanor. Also, it's early in the night, so I haven't had a lot of time to get tired or morose yet. Jesus. Monorail. Monorail. Mono-do. Am I down? I thought I was. Do I have any other weapons?
Oh god.
Under fire! Taking cover!
I need you to focus on the...
Throw the sticky!
Sandstorm headed this way.
I see it! Once it hits, run for cover!
Come on in. I just need to grab one of their weapons. Because I have, like, nothing. Okay.
Got a shot putter on the field! I can't see shit! He's gonna hit him up on me! It's all the enemy mask! Don't be so sure!
We all belong to the sand now. Eric says that he posted a link to a podcast interview with one of the designers of this game and also Battlefront 2, Star Wars Battlefront 2, in the X-Crank channel on Slack, if people are interested in hearing that. I can't check right now. I'd be curious if that's the same person that we talked to when we did a bonus level about this back, I think, in 2014. It was the writer for this game that was interviewed on IGN's Pod Beyond or something like that. Wait, that's Lugo. That's Adams. No!
You're listening, Colonel. So hear this. This war is over. Dubai will be evacuated. And you will be relieved of your command.
Coast is clear, Walker.
Riggs!
Moving out.
Where to now?
Before the storms hit, Conrad needed a lookout. Somewhere he could see Dubai from miles around. There. Tallest tower in Dubai. That's where to.
Walker, we need to talk about what happened back there.
We got Conrad's attention. What's there to talk about?
Never seen you like this before.
I'm fine, Adams. We can't walk away from what we've seen here. We're not leaving Dubai until the survivors can be safely evacuated. I just need you to trust me on this.
I trust you, Walker. Just don't agree with you.
On a tip, we went to check the foreign relief stations in the middle of the city. Found bodies. Nothing new, except these had been shot. Burned. Along with the bodies, passports. Only one was readable. Zoe Strasberg, age 29. German aid worker. They say a paranoid is just someone with all the facts. Well, I don't have all the facts, but I'm officially fucking scared. I don't want to believe city officials are executing foreign aid workers, or what that might mean for the evacuation. But the facts, man, you can't ignore the facts. I need to find the colonel, fast, without raising suspicion. If I can get a message on the wire, maybe something could be done here, but if not, God help Dubai.
So yeah. Radio man witnessed people being executed during the evacuation, and that's probably part of why he fell in line with Conrad. Which person I should be shooting. This conflict is morally gray in a way that is rare in video games. We got a guy up there, way at the top of the hill.
We got one in the open.
How has everybody's week been?
Damn it. Under heavy fire.
I had a very bad week. I fell ill.
Shit.
Fell ill late Tuesday and into Wednesday for a good deal of Thursday. I was telling a story. I was distracted. I'm feeling marginally better now, but no alcohol for me tonight. I'm drinking Gatorade.
Sounds like a firefighter. Up ahead.
Damn it. If anyone can hear me, this is Riggs. We've been ambushed by the 33rd. Need some help here ASAP. Riggs? Fuck, man. Who told the 33rd about this? It's stop that RPG.
Yeah, my symptoms were pretty much entirely gastrointestinal, in a way that I don't feel comfortable sharing. Yes, but both Gary and I were ill in similar ways, which sucked. I had to put off some recording, which I never do. That's also why I didn't get started on my Final Fantasy VIII playthrough over on Cole Playing Games. Because, you know, it's hard to work when you're sick. And that's one of those things of like, oh, I work from home, so that's fine. I can just work whenever I need to. Well, fuck it. I got distracted again. Well, when you work from home, there's no, hey, you need to just, like, take it easy. Like, don't go in and make other people sick. No. No.
Tango down!
Jay Early says, Gatorade. I was like that at first. I'm a little over it at the moment. I've got a grape G2.
Now get in here before a sniper blows your goddamn head off.
You're welcome.
Excuse me?
Maybe you didn't notice, but we just saved your ass.
Kid's got a mouth, Captain.
Name's Sergeant Luco, and he's got a point.
Really? So where's Agent Gould?
He didn't make it.
Guess you can't save everyone, huh?
I'd say you fellas owe me one.
Typical company bullshit.
You want to hear me out before shooting me down, son?
You got a plan beyond killing everyone you see?
Of course we got a plan.
Go on, Agent. What's your up?
About 400 yards from here is the city's main water facility. We were en route when we got pinned down. My op, Captain, is to get that damn water and cripple the whole damn 33rd.
You really think water's the key?
We're in the desert, kid. Water's the key to everything. Shit.
Frag out!
Take cover!
I can't see!
Just stay down!
I got visual.
Is it Riggs?
No, it's Delta!
Where's the old man?
Right here.
You son of a bitch! You're dead!
Come on, you're slowing me down. Here they come, boys. Open fire.
Psychoanalysis indicates that John Conrad may be suffering from early-stage post-traumatic stress disorder, resulting from failed operations in the Afghan conflict. In an individual as accomplished as Conrad, PTSD could manifest as a pronounced tendency towards egomania and calcification of moral certitude. More concerning is the way in which Conrad has been lauded as the greatest military leader since Patton. Conrad has internalized these sentiments, and they may now constitute a crucial component of his psyche. It is believed that as Conrad comes under fire for failures in Afghanistan, he will likely go to extreme lengths to internally fortify belief in his reputation. Conrad will begin looking outward to explain his failures while nursing a growing paranoia toward his superiors. It is unknown how Conrad's declining mental faculties will hold up in the face of another public failure.
Hey there, Brian.
To the restaurant. Hey, go get down.
Sounds like a plan.
Barricade the door. Don't give us time to escape.
Reloading! Fucking stay down!
We got snipers.
Yeah, you do. Keep them distracted for me. I'm on my way.
Of course you are. Yes, Brian, the one thing did happen. It happened right at the beginning of the sesh, actually. Which I was surprised about. I thought that it happened later. I thought it was more of a back third thing, not a right in the middle thing. If I knew it was coming up so soon, I would have done a little bit more promotion so people could get here right away. Normally, when I start at 8:30, there's a slow trickle of people coming in over the first half hour. Usually peaking at about 10 o'clock. Oh, geez. We got a guy in a Michelin man suit.
Looks like we're clear.
Whenever you boys are ready.
I don't know why that was so funny. I don't need to be carrying an RPG around.
Get in.
We don't take orders from you, company man.
Easy. You know the CIA didn't start this war.
Arming the locals probably didn't hurt.
These people were ready to rise up. We just gave them the tools.
Tools to get them killed.
Just keep telling yourself that, kid. Watch it now. We got company. Got another one!
Damn it!
I wish there was an easier way to differentiate between friend and foe. Especially when we're all uniformed. Hovering over a squad mate to wait to see if for their name to pop up is not, not always the best.
Using the locals as decoys?
They understand the meaning of sacrifice.
This is why people don't like the CIA.
What's the plan, Riggs?
Hold him off. I'll get the door open. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Forget him. You got bigger problems.
Hostile with the shot. Fuck! They're coming up behind us!
Let's hear it.
Report it. What do we got? More targets. Upper level. Golden. Flash and clear. Move.
Here they come.
Flash and clear. Run set.
I can't see.
Sitting ducks. You just kicked me in the face? His head was just full of blood.
Look, I ain't here to hold your hand.
Hold up. Something ain't right.
What is it?
I'm not alone.
Grenade! Open fire!
Heads up! Tank, holy fuck! Take cover!
I've got the arm. Of course you are, we're all pinned down. You think you're special? Huh? That's right. Whoa! That guy straight up survived a grenade being stuck to him. That isn't what Halo taught me happens.
Secured the trucks. I'll round up what's left of my men. See you inside.
Dick.
I don't trust him.
Neither do I. But right now, Riggs and his men are the only people not trying to kill us.
Think about who you're helping, Captain. Without water, everyone in this city will die. Your men included. Riggs isn't looking to save anyone. He's here to bury the truth, along with the bodies.
Pineda, you read?
Yes, sir.
We got insurgents gathering out front. Stay back and keep watch while we deal with them.
Roger that.
They don't know we're here. Ghost these fuckers.
I'm trying to figure out what an aquatic coliseum is. Is it for swim sports? Where's this sniper at? Give him to me. Shit.
Son of a bitch!
All these fashion ads.
Got another one!
On the move! Eyes on that shotgun!
I need some cover here!
That's right. Yeah, it's the only way we're gonna, you know, kill an entire city by thirst. Oh, I think that might be my first knife guy. Those guys are something else entirely. Themselves are not covered.
I'll be damned. You're still alive. You want to stay that way? I recommend this. Step lively, people. We're about to bring this city to its knees.
Hey,
see you want to see it.
Riggs, where do you think it's at now? In terms of what has been brought to.
Get out of this alive, he's all yours.
There will be a price for this, Walker. I hope you're prepared to pay it.
So, yeah. They're accomplishing what we're trying to accomplish anyway by shooting at us. Every hole in the side of the truck. Every hole in the side of the truck just seals their fate further. Of course they are. It's their only hope for survival.
Taking a detour.
Hi, Conrad.
Days, this city will begin dying of thirst. Just like Riggs wanted. This is your fault, Walker. You did this, not me.
So yeah, Walker's in a bad way. Yeah, Walker, I think you backed the wrong horse.
I can't see. Oh, shit. Hang on. I'll get you out of there.
Forget it. There's no point. The water's gone. That's all that matters. If people find out what he did, the whole region will declare war on us, and we'll lose. Now the world will never know.
You're insane.
It's funny. Gould said the same thing. What I did may not have been nice, but it was right. Besides, it's not like I'm walking out of here. Just do me a favor, huh? Don't let me burn. Go on, Walker. Do
it. Too neat.
Please. Why are you just standing there? Come on. Wait. Where the hell are you going? Walker? Walker! Get back here, goddammit!
No different than you would have done.
Walker! Walker! Walker!
Walker, come in.
Yeah, I'm here.
Thank God. The 33rd showed up before we found you. We had to run. Started to think you didn't make it.
I got lucky.
And Riggs?
Dead.
Good.
No, not good. He fucked us. Fucked everybody. Thanks to him, everyone in Dubai will be dead in a few days. The city needs to be evacuated ASAP.
Plan on doing that.
We'll go.
Thanks to him. Thanks to us helping him.
Am I interrupting?
Damn it. Sit tight, Lugo. I'm on my way.
I'll make sure he gets the message.
Go fuck yourself.
Whoa. Let's keep it clean, buddy. This is, after all, a family program. Rated 8 for everyone. Thirsty.
Hey there, Kev. Thank you. Radio Man's such a dork.
What the fuck?
Got it.
Get off of me.
Shut it. It's over, Lieutenant. Put down your weapon, and Sergeant Lugo here lives.
Don't listen to him.
I said shut up.
Walker, if you can hear this, they got Lugo. 33rd's got me pinned down. I can't get to him. I need you here now.
Can you hear me, Lieutenant? I'm not fucking around. Surrender now, or Sergeant Lugo dies.
Come on, Walker. Where the fuck are you?
God damn it!
The time to show up!
Let's get back in the fight!
Enemy is KIA! Got one!
Reloading!
I'm taking some heavy fire! Tango's coming in!
Oh boy. I saved them, at the very least. No looting. Care of the fighting 33rd. Mall is a terrible place to fight.
Tango down!
We're clear. How about you?
Same over here.
Attention, men of the 33rd. Delta Force action figures are now on sale. Repeat. Delta Force still available.
Here comes more of them! We gotta do something about this guy! Out on this end! Many further down!
Okay then, take these fuckers out!
I'm pinned down! Kill these motherfuckers!
Okay, what's the best way through? Vault. No, can't vault. I'm stuck. I am absolutely pinned down.
I'm reloading. Keep their heads down.
God damn it!
Hey there, Dogula. You have a very good Twitch username, Dogula. Also, thank you for following, Dogula.
Son of a bitch! Ugh.
Oh wait, that's my dude.
They got me pinned down over here!
Stand back! We got it!
Got the fucker!
Got another one.
So I can find a way down.
Then let's move.
Oh, good. I was supposed to be trapped there.
On the move! Hostiles, right side! Walker, little help here! More enemies coming in at the toy store!
For you guys, what are the 8 scariest words in the English language? We're Delta Force.
You're clear!
We're here to save you.
Over the bridge! Go!
Heads
go!
Up.
Go!
They're what? Coming
that's
through the skylight!
That's not funny? No? No?
Fuck you! You're the one looking for a goddamn war criminal!
No, fuck you! You have no fucking idea what that man had to do. And I do mean had to do!
He had a choice, just like everyone else.
He's the one to talk. Remember the gate? Huh? Huh? Oh, what's that smell? I can't believe it's burnt, baby!
I get my hands on you!
Cross
you're
it over! Cover me!
Watch my back! I'm reloading shotgun! Headed this way! I've got movement!
Got another one!
God, that was incredibly gory. Oh good, I've got actual cover. Food, fun, and fashion. They've got it all at the mall.
Stand down, Walker! They're on your side!
Hold on! Fighting from behind! You got it! Tango down!
Uh-oh. Oh no.
Shit!
PTSD flashbacks.
I don't need this shit right now!
Get ready, hurry over here!
Uh-oh. Well, that was nothing to be worried about. Uh-oh.
Trying to rescue even more people. You gotta love these guys. They're just gonna keep on trying, even if it kills every last one. Be sure to...
Hey there, Jawa.
You're fine. How far do you think he's broadcasting?
I don't know, but we've been hearing him since we came through the storm wall. Why?
If we don't evacuate the city now, everyone's gonna die of thirst. Now, I think we can use his system to get the word out.
Shit, we got contact.
Where are we?
Right above you. Hurry, we're taking heavy fire!
Hang in there, I'm on it.
I am to distract the soldiers.
Tango down!
Where are they at? Come on. Okay, there they are. Wait, that's Adams.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit.
Hostile, it's clear.
Where's it at?
Reloading! Cover me! Stand on the far side! On the move! Cover us! They're coming up behind us! Damn it, Parker! Keep those guys off us!
Got one!
Parker's called in on heavy! Heavy coming!
Michelin man, come on! God, those heavies are just the worst.
Damn it! Door's locked! We need to find something to blow it open! How about one of them RPGs? Yeah, that's a dumb trick! Walker, get us some cover fire!
Got the fucker!
Door's open! Get in there! Walker, don't let him follow us!
You got it!
Ambush! Look out! We need to get out of here! Man, they jammed the door! Walker, get in an exit! Blow the door! They dropped the grenade!
Get out! Okay. Yes, Jala, the horror stuff is starting up. You just tuned in at a particularly action-heavy part.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Main character's degradation is pretty far down.
Fine. You hear that?
But he's starting to have hallucinations, and we've also done some really, really bad stuff.
Drop your fucking weapon!
Do it!
Okay, now!
Okay. Don't shoot. I surrender. What the hell is this? Somebody doesn't want to play soldier anymore. What's your name?
Staff Sergeant Josh Forbes, service number 867530.
You are not a prisoner of war. Far as I'm concerned, you're not even a fucking soldier.
You can't...
I can do whatever the fuck I want. Now, the asshole on the radio, where's he broadcasting from?
Don't bother. He's guarded. You'll never reach him.
Our problem, not yours.
There, top of the Transimerence building.
Lugo, we reached that tower. Think you can work the broadcast system?
One mass evacuation coming up.
Won't be anyone to evacuate.
What the fuck did you say?
Be smart, Captain. This is the desert. How long do you think these people will survive without water? Jesus. All the Colonel wanted was to keep people alive. Remember that.
We'll keep that in mind next time he tries to kill us. Dubai's running out of time, gentlemen. Let's move.
So who's gonna take care of the DJ?
What the hell are you talking about?
He ain't passing the torch. We're stealing the man's mic.
Three soldiers against a fat ass with an iPod. I'm less than worried.
Hey, I resemble that remark.
Expected, Adams.
Adapt and overcome, bitch.
Hey, whatever's necessary.
Where to now, Lugo?
North. Across the rooftops. Should take us right to him.
Sounds good.
Slow up. Incoming helo.
Infinity pool? More like zero pool.
Radio tower, most likely.
Reinforcements. Great. Just what we need.
Hey, be thankful for the extra target practice.
Oh, they call this the pervert's perch. You can stand down here and look up. Hallucinations like that mannequin scene that you saw, probably around the time when you first tuned in.
Sounds like a sniper.
Pretty close by the sound of it. Let's step lightly.
What you got?
But yeah, by this point, the PTSD is fully kicked in.
They don't know we're here yet. Suppressors on?
Tell that fuckstick I want my SIG zipped over here and Tanner at his ass.
Calm me down. No problem.
Follow my lead, Luca.
And there's a little bit of the old, this is a horror story and you are the monster kind of vibe.
This ain't a social visit, asshole.
You think you're so scary?
Fucking
well,
stay down!
You, bud. I'm not
good
stuck
soldier,
up here with you.
It over.
You're stuck up here with me.
Shotgunner,
caught
him from the hallway. Incoming shot.
Really don't need to be using a sniper rifle in here. All right, guys, we can settle this like men on the basketball court. Radio Man is getting a little bit on the nose. Whoa, come on. No. God damn it. Same place.
Got soldiers zipping over.
Got another one!
It's so rare that you get mood lighting for a fight like this. Those little neon rods. Come on, down you go. And Jala is full of cereal, carving up for your event tomorrow. Bustmu says, even in a town affected by a horrible natural disaster, and death is imminent, you gotta at least set the mood with the right color. That is the worst Philips Hue ad. Well, you know, it never hurts to have the mood lighting out, because what if we all decide to lay down our arms and fuck? Oh, no! Run a gun, no scope, 360.
Good to go.
Use your gun!
It's a mistake, Walker. You'll never get these people through the storm wall.
I have to try, Colonel. It's the only way.
Then you damn them all.
Oh, shit! Walker! What are you doing?
Adams,
you can't do this, man. Stop! Just fucking stop!
What?
This is a mistake, Walker. You'll never get these people through the storm wall.
I have to try, Colonel. It's the only way.
Then you damn them all.
Oh, shit! Walker! What are you... Damn it, Walker! No!
Jesus! What the fuck did you do, Walker?
He caught me off guard.
He caught you off guard.
Come on.
Oh, look at the puppos.
You know, I hear what you guys are doing, and it just gets me to wondering, who goes around bashing people's heads in? With a gun, no less. It's unnecessary and impractical.
Laugh it up while you can, Chuckles.
Don't mind if I do.
There's our tower. A lot of gun camp in that roof.
Shit! Can't zip over till we clear it off.
Not a problem. Adams, you spot him. Lugo and I will knock him down.
My kind of plan. Pick your mark, Captain. I got the other.
We've got contact!
Got another one!
Multiple snipers in view near the dance floor!
The dance floor.
I like that guy.
Turret, right side!
He only had two more days till retirement.
Oh, he's a heavy shit. Yeah, and they have mannequins set out. Let's just appreciate this guy's tower.
Fuck!
Oh, man! Down you go.
I'm reloading.
All right. Wacky waving arm inflatable tube men. Neat.
Hold up. We gotta clear the other side before we zip across.
That's right. Pop up, down you go.
He had a wife and kids!
You breathe easy.
Oh, come
that's
on.
All of them.
Please think of the children.
Yeah, that's right, Gladys Lovejoy. Okay.
You guys are coming to clean this up, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna let that one slide. He kinda creeped me out.
I just want to enjoy this. They got the grill set up. Oh, that meat's going to burn and get all sandy. What's he have over here? Is that sport drink? Jala asked if the wind affects the shots. I don't believe so. Cool Hunter S. Thompson art. I forget the name of that artist. I'm a bad human.
We're on borrowed time, gentlemen. No one, Conrad. Reinforcements are en route as we speak. This is all you, Lugo. I want that radio 5x5 in less than 2. You got me?
Don't worry about me. I can do my fucking job.
I want to see this guy set up. So he's got water tabs and aid, food. This isn't his broadcast. That's just one of his areas here. Check out that crab. Ooh, Fontaine. Enjoy your drink. Sorry. Enjoy your drink. Whoa, a space turtle with a cathedral on his back. This guy rules. Bridges. He's got two copies of Bridges? What kind of excess is this? All right, let's talk to Radio Man and see what's up.
Textbook. You're the guy who built a citywide broadcast system for spare parts. That's impressive.
Oh, well, you know. You said it, not me.
Like, I see where you boosted the transmitter, but how far does this thing really go?
To infinity and beyond! Or the storm wall. Same difference.
Now you're just fucking with me.
Oh, ye of little faith. You are live and on the air, my good man. Give it a shot.
Wow. That was easier than I expected. Thanks.
Get the fuck off me, man!
Have you lost your fucking mind?
Are you really this fucking naive? He kept the 33rd on our ass this whole time! He wasn't gonna let us just walk out of here! I did what was necessary!
You don't get to make that call!
Well, fuck you! I just did.
That's enough! We'll deal with this later. To anyone who can hear me, I'm the commander of an American evacuation force. We're here to rescue you. But first, the 33rd will pay for what they've done.
I'm disappointed in you, Walker. No one leaves Dubai. I tried. 1,300 men, women, children, dead because of my arrogance. And now you want to finish off the rest? If you will not learn from my mistakes, then there's nothing more I can do. Your butcher's bill is high enough. Goodbye, Captain.
Fuck! Take cover!
So much for the evacuation.
What now?
We're trapped. That helo's our only way off this roof. There's a lot of gun between here and there.
Into the tower! Move! You two go. I'll cover you from here.
Like hell!
There's no time to argue. Now go!
Lugo's right. Come on! Lugo! The second we reach that helo, you start running!
Don't worry about me! Just get there!
Here we go!
I want to see his rig.
Contact!
Okay. Good night, Jala. Good luck on your
enemy down!
Good luck on your event tomorrow. Somebody earlier asked if all of the Spec Ops games have this kind of story and character development. No. This is not the first of its kind, but in the series, the game, this entry is unique. The other ones are kind of more straightforward, kind of military combat kind of things.
Moving!
Thanks.
Thank you, computer man.
Got one!
These knife guys so goddamn much. Down I go. Well, I am going to actually take a moment here to go get some more water because my throat is sore and dry. I'll be back in just a minute. Okay, we're back.
That helo, you start running.
Don't worry about me. Just get there.
Here we go. Reloading. Keep them off me.
Oh, Wiggy Marie said nice things about the bonus level that we did about this game. Thank you.
Outside,
that was a lot of fun. I liked doing that a lot. God, that was a long time ago. Thank you for watching, Cascaboom. No, they threw a grenade. You're up. Handling my own targets, doggo.
Kill the shooter by the fuel tanks.
We got a guy coming to play knifey spoony. Here we go.
Fuck.
Hey, how about anybody who's shooting at me? Shoot. Back to where the game began.
Come on, come on.
Lugo, time to haul ass.
Already on the move. Cover me. Here they come. On the move.
Oh, wait, that's Lugo.
Fucking shoot me.
Counts as the rooftop. Come on, Lugo, get up here.
Hostile, he's down! You're a son of a bitch! Behind me! They're coming up behind me! Watch my back! Fuck, they're everywhere!
Now we're at the place where we had began the game, in Meteor Res. As opposed to the most recent Tyler Perry movie, which began in Medea Res. Good God, this Michelin man can take a load of shit. Down they go. Okay, good. Oh, my hands are numb. Zombie Chocobo raises a good point that this game has HP bloat, especially those heavies, the ones I call the Michelin Men.
Wait!
Wait, this isn't right!
Well, it's too late now!
No, I mean, we did this already!
What do you mean?
Ah, fuck it! It's nothing! Just shake these fucking guys!
You've got it!
Sure thing, Adams. We're best friends and we're always gonna fight together. Yep, and we're flying right into the sandstorm. There is no way that this goes wrong. Guess we'll find out if I'm nuts. Cool. As opposed to the preponderance of evidence to the affirmative on that one, good buddy.
Whoa!
There we go. Down you go.
Walker. Captain Walker, can you hear me?
Colonel?
Open your eyes, Walker. I need you to see what you've done. Dubai should have died long ago. We were ordered to abandon these people. Instead, we chose damnation.
Who's there?
One of your victims. The one who was just following orders.
You gave us no choice.
There was always a choice. You just fucked it up.
We tried to save you.
Deep down, you knew we all had to die.
This wasn't my fault. Lugo.
Help.
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storm. I was wrong. I have to protect it from you.
Sure yet. Lugo with you?
Nah, he's been dark since the helo went down.
Fuck. Well, where are you?
Just follow the smoke.
All right, I'm heading your way.
So yeah, the sandstorm was so bad that it kicked up all these yachts.
Focus.
I am just a terrible shot. Blah.
That's what!
Hi there, Jim Guns. Let's close the distance, get Adams up, see if he can help me. Trying to find a better gun. Jesus.
Get the fuck back here. Reloading! Keep him off me!
I'm doing what I can where I can. The next guy is in full medieval plate armor.
Got him. Think we're clear for now. We need to keep moving. Can you walk?
I'm fine.
Good. We need to find Lugo, then we take care of Conrad. We can still save these people, and I'm not going to let him stand in our way.
Right. That plan's worked out great so far.
Wasn't asking your opinion, Lieutenant.
Walker, Adams, where the hell are you guys? Pinned down in Conrad's backyard. I got no weapon, and my fucking arm's broke.
Lugo. Lugo! Fuck, I lost him.
Signal puts him somewhere north of here.
That's a start. Let's move.
Get into cover!
Eyes and ears, now!
Got a sniper camping that boat. If you get closer, we're gonna take him out.
Kill that fucking sniper!
They're going down!
Yeah, these damned that are all dressed up like skull men, they, shit. They are no joke compared to their non-skull companions.
Eyes and ears, now!
Got a sniper camping that boat. Need to get closer, we're gonna take him out.
You said naval combat was hard. All these people playing Sea of Thieves. This is how you fight on boats. There we go. Down he goes. I put bullets in you. Come on, man.
Kill is fucking confirmed.
Kill them! No, goddammit!
I got moving! Watch him!
Somewhere else you can hide.
I got a refugee camp nearby. I'll hold up there till you finish stirring the shit.
Sounds good.
We'll regroup once the area is secure.
Not sure he's gonna pull through this.
It's a fucking broken arm. We both lived through worse.
You know damn well that's not what I'm talking about.
There's something on your mind. Why don't you say it already so we can get back to work?
This whole mission is fucked. We just took out a tower full of American troops.
They didn't leave us any choice.
You didn't leave us any choice! What the fuck happened to us, man?
Nothing. We're fucking soldiers.
Oh, I see. My mistake.
Striker heading our way.
Get to that yacht!
We got an enemy on the field!
You know the drill. Move!
Got one move!
God damn it, you need to keep these cocksuckers off me! God, the motherfucker! Heavy is fucking down! God damn it!
Oh, oops. Shouldn't have worn a uniform, man. Considered something like in a hypercolor or day glow.
Heads up, sandstorm's moving in.
Just what we fucking need.
Could be. Now dig in and get ready.
Shit.
Feel better now?
Not even close. Let's just get Lugo.
Works for me. Get him on the radio. Tell him we're clear.
Yo, Lugo, you read?
Adams! Oh, shit!
Lugo, what's happening?
Fuck! I need help! They're closing in! Oh, shit!
Talk to us, Lugo.
Get the fuck! Just stay the fuck away from me! Get back! Get the fuck back!
Lugo, you still there? Lugo!
Ci cogliere, mi cogli! Posso! Posso, Ben Abcourt! Ben Abcourt! You fucking bastards!
Run! Get ready.
The roof, fuck!
Shoot the roof! Everyone back, now! Come on, Lugo. Get your ass up!
You heard him! Back up, right now! I said back the fuck up! Hurry up, Walker!
Breathe, Lugo!
They ain't taking the hit!
God damn it, breathe!
How's he doing? Answer me, Walker!
Come on, Lugo!
Is he breathing? Move back, or I will open fire!
Damn it.
Lugo's gone.
These assholes ain't stopping, Walker. They're boxing us in.
Damn it, Lugo!
You better fucking pray he makes it. Let me take him, Walker. Sir, permission to open fire. I need you to give the word.
God damn it.
Walker, give me the fucking word.
Why you still here?
Fucking animals! Get the fuck out of here! Run! Faster!
Yeah, that's an option that I didn't realize was an option at first. But, you can either shoot into the crowd or shoot above their heads to make them run.
Kill every last one of your men, and then I'm gonna kill you. Sergeant Lugo is dead. For that, I will give no quarter. You brought this on yourself. You okay?
Do I look okay to you?
What happened to Lugo isn't our fault.
Don't tell me what I already know. Lugo's blood is on your hands, not mine. Bang.
Conrad deserves to die, you know that.
And what do we deserve?
I think we both know the answer to that.
So, how we gonna do this?
Kill everything that fucking moves.
Sounds like a plan.
Code Red, Delta is in the area. The Maroon has fallen. The whole fucking city has fallen. All people are dying. Get everybody to safety.
Move! Here they come. Get ready.
Ready?
Why not? Going to lose ground.
Let's do this.
Hostile is down!
This is slowing me down.
Eyes on that shotgun now!
Shit. How much do you think Adams and Lugo are worth?
You ready?
Why not? No one lives forever.
The loading screens are getting real sassy.
Let's do this.
They're coming through the underpass. Move on sector 4.
Hey, you want me to kill this fucker? Enemy down!
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Shotgun on the field! Watch your ass!
Kill is fucking confirmed!
Move it up! I'm still moving! Watch him! He's in the open! Damn it, Walker! Get these guys off me!
Jesus. Shit, I thought I could outflank him. Maybe if I order the kill, I can get around the side. No, well, that'll be good, too.
Fuck you.
Listen to how broken Walker sounds. Whoa, hi, friend.
Shit.
P90. We're gonna kill them with muscle confusion. Shit! Oh, I crossed over too soon! Delta has failed their mission. All that's left for Walker and Adams is revenge. Those sons of bitches got Lugo. They're throwing every single thing they have at me. And at Adams. I don't want to forget Adams. He is a contributor to this organization.
Thank you.
Ah, shit, I almost stuck him. About there, this is the second to last chapter.
He's in the open.
Grenade out!
Down you go. Man, this is... too much.
See this asshole, board him down!
Eyes on that shotgun! Charging head on his far side! Let's make for that cover on the left!
Fuck you!
God damn it! They won't let up!
Zombie Chocobo asks if the last chapter is shorter or if it's a full-blown thing. I think this is the last big combat encounter. It's been a while since I played this, so I have little certainty about that, other than, you know, again, just my recollection. What I usually run into in situations like this is I end up being just way too conservative when I play. And what they want me to do is to move up faster than I actually end up, you know, than I otherwise would, right? That was a very useful turret for me.
Logan, we got one out in the open.
Shit. I really don't want to use that saw. That saw is a very bad gun. Can I use this mortar at all? Oh wait, there we go. Yeah, this is good. It's more like it. Visitor center. I hope to evaluate the pamphleture. We've got it in Dubai. Surprised I haven't seen any tank tanks. I think that's everyone. It's way too quiet.
Gotta go.
Fuck. Cover.
Wake the fuck up, Walker!
Son of a bitch.
Taking heavy fire.
Hostile is down!
Inside that tower.
The fuck's sake!
Give it up! The mission's over! We failed!
Not while I'm still breathing!
Fine! Then keep breathing! Run, motherfucker!
Can't look behind me to see all that cool stuff that's happening.
I'm sorry, Walker. But you knew it would end this way. Your friends dead. The world on fire. And you alone.
Chapter 15. Welcome. Welcome to Dubai. How many people were alive the day before you got here?
Captain Walker, we're all that's left at the damn 33rd. We surrender, sir. Dubai is yours.
Where is Conrad?
Where he's always been, upstairs, waiting for you.
Well done, Walker. You've done what the storm could not. Destroyed the damn 33rd. Do you feel like a hero yet? Please, come in. Now that you're here, I want to ask you a question. What did you think when you arrived in Dubai? When you'd seen what I had done, did you think it the work of a madman?
Yeah. I thought you'd lost your goddamn mind. Or I hope that's what happened.
Oh, yes. That would have made things easier. But I wasn't that lucky.
You sure about that?
I assure you, I'm as sane as you are, Captain.
No matter how hard I tried, I never could escape the reality of what happened here. That was my downfall. There. Finished. I hope you like it. What the hell is going on? Your eyes are opening for the first time. It hurts, doesn't it? Go on. What do you think? You did this. No, you did. Your orders killed 47 innocent people. Someone has to pay for your crimes, Walker. Who's it gonna be?
John? Is that you?
You tell me.
I'm done playing games, John.
I assure you, this is no game. It seems that reports of my survival have been greatly exaggerated.
This is impossible.
Oh, I assure you, it is.
How?
Not how. Why? You were never meant to come here.
We have our orders. Leave the city, radio command from outside the storm wall. They send in the cavalry, we go home.
What happened here was out of my control.
Was it? None of this would have happened if you just stopped. But on you marched. And for what?
We tried to save you.
You're no savior. Your talents lie elsewhere.
This is your fault, goddammit!
Stop right there, Lugo!
He wouldn't listen!
We didn't have a choice!
He turned us into fucking killers!
This isn't my fault.
It takes a strong man to deny what's right in front of him. And if the truth is undeniable, you create your own.
What the hell happened?
I don't know. He just stopped moving.
Walker, snap out of it.
I get it. We have to choose.
The truth, Walker, is that you're here because you wanted to feel like something you are not. A hero.
Lugo!
You left me to die!
I'm here because you can't accept what you've done. It broke you.
Colonel? Colonel, please.
What's going on, Walker?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
You needed someone to blame. So you cast it on me. You're a dead man. I know the truth is hard to hear, Walker. But it's time. You're all that's left. And we can't live this lie forever. I'm going to count to five. Then I'm pulling the trigger.
This is all in my head.
Are you sure? Maybe it's in mine. What?
No. Everything. All this.
It was your fault. If that's what you believe, then shoot me. Two.
I didn't mean to hurt anybody.
No one ever does, Walker. Three. Four. Takes a strong man to deny what's in front of him.
Stronger than you were.
Whatever you say, Walker. No matter what happens next, don't be too hard on yourself. Even now, for all you've done, you can still go home. Lucky you.
What now, sir?
Huh?
The men are asking. What do we do now?
We complete our mission.
And what mission would that be, sir?
Just get me a cut. Damn. Radio? This is Captain Martin Walker, requesting immediate evacuation of Dubai. Survivors. One too many.
Oops. Of the horror games, this is the You Are the Monster variety, very much so. Okay, here we go. I don't think I've ever done this before.
This is Falcon 1. I think we found him. Captain Walker.
He's armed.
It's okay. Hold your fire.
I don't understand. What's he doing?
Look at his eyes. Something's not right.
Captain Walker, we are here to help. But first, I need you to lay down your weapon.
He's not complying.
He's shell-shocked. Give him a second. Just...
It's over.
He's wearing Conrad's uniform.
Time to go home.
There's always a choice.
You know, Captain, we drove through this whole city to find you. We saw things. If you don't mind me asking, what was it like? How'd you survive all this?
Who said I did?